for so long. You're all that I see. I can't stop this feeling, no, no.
Okay, so it's been Maria versus public transportation, and public transportation almost won. I almost went the other way. Thank you, Jaheed, for helping me out. He's one of the workers over here at the metro. So thank you so much. I would have been so lost. Look where I'm at, Washington Monument. It's crazy because this is stuff that we see in history books, and now, like, I'm actually here. I can't stop smiling. Everybody's looking at me like I'm crazy, especially since I'm vlogging right now. But wow, this is amazing. Now you can't control it. Can you feel it overloaded? Check out what's behind me, y'all. Look, 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 look. That's crazy. I'm really here. The sun is straight up in my eyes right now, so I'm squinting. But wow, it is gorgeous here. I'm over at the Washington Monument. And then behind me is the World War II Memorial. And then Washington Monument. So pretty. Gonna head over to the Airbnb right now, meeting up with everybody else. And I'll check back in with y'all later. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna be taking you on a little Airbnb tour before everybody gets here, so let's go. So it's so cute. It's really, really, really close to the Capitol. So, dining area, making the bed. They had unexpected guests yesterday, so the bed's gonna be done later on. All the sheets are in the laundry. There's a little entertainment area, sofa area, and then this pulls out. Shelving. This. Hi! I'm in my travel stuff, so this doesn't look cute. Laundry, which is really nice. Cool. Hi. Shower. I'm gonna take a body shower right now. And then our little kitchen. Yes, it really is the cutest little Airbnb. There's gonna be 8 or 9 of us staying here. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm pretty excited. We're over here, me, Camille, and Kim are chilling at the Lincoln Memorial, and we're watching the sunrise from here. And it's something else. I just gotta show you guys. Look at that sunrise. That's the Washington Memorial in the distance, and then the reflecting pool right next to us. And then down at the bottom, did I say memorial? I said memorial, I'm still waking up everybody. And then there's Honest Abe in the back, just chilling like he always does. How lucky are we to say that we've watched a sunrise from the Lincoln Memorial.
And sunset.
And sunset from the Lincoln Memorial.
Yeah.
You guys just have to be here. It's something completely different from anything else that I've ever experienced. Right? Mm-hmm. Right?
Yes.
Y'all should be here.